Maybe it's her. You didn't brush your teeth today. You're ugly, you're dirty, and you don't even know her name. You already know the story. Why don't you masturbate first, just to clear your mind? That night at Reg's place, you know, it wasn't just a drunken kiss. You know, they fucked, and you knew it from the start. Too messy. It's too messy to write. You need inspiration, man. You already know the story. You just need a little push. Come on, you deserve it. Imagine their polite lying faces when they say it's good. No one will say amazing. No one will say amazing about anything you do in this life. Sitting in this room, eating McDonald's and jerking off. What good's a book gonna do? How's a book gonna pay the rent? But it's too late. It's too late for everything. Stop! Imagine relieving.
Are you here for the party?
No, I live just here.
Right. Thanks.
Frank.
Liz. Like, Taylor.
Here you go.
Thanks. Where's the rest?
Did you like it?
Yeah, it's great, but where's the rest, Frank?
I'll write it later this week.
Okay. No more sex until the next chapter's done.
What? Come on, you have needs too.
Yeah, well, you write better than you fuck. So, how does it feel to have written a novel?
It feels good. It actually feels liberating. And all thanks to you.
Oh, don't thank me yet, just keeping my share if it sells.
It's not that good.
You always do that, you know?
What?
You can't stand to dream of a good future. I heard you yelling at your mum because she wanted a signed copy.
Well, I don't have a publisher yet. Okay, I'm being cautious, right?
Honey, you act like there's nothing good is ever going to happen to you. That's not the case.
Empty words. Fake sincerity. She's fucking someone else right this second. You know the rules. Nothing you dream of ever comes true.
I'm always here. Always.
Just end it.